We are all glad you can come this morning. ATES students and staff are proud to come together and remember and honor the service and sacrifice of our veterans. We have a great program for you today. Will you please stand for the presentation of the color by members of the 176th Cub Scout Pack from ATES. Then remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance, the Star Spangled Banner, and the Texas Pledge. Our pledges will be led by the kindergarten class, while the Star Spangled Banner will be sung by members of the Howard Norman staff.
Of our advance. Our post the colors. Of our dismiss.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Under the Texas flag, I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state.
Oh,
Caden and Michael, two fifth graders, come down to read the story of Veterans Day.
November 11th is Veterans Day. A veteran is a soldier who has served his or her country. 35 countries fought in World War I. They fought for 5 years, from 1914 to 1918. The United States fought in the war from 1917 to 1918. Finally, the country stopped fighting. The leaders signed an armistice. They signed the armistice on the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month. The armistice meant that the war was over. Americans were very happy to hear about the armistice. No more soldiers would die in the war. The soldiers could come home. People went out into the streets and laughed and danced. They blew horns and whistles and rang bells. They sang songs. They thought that there would never be another war. President Wilson made November 11th a holiday to remember the end of the war. The holiday was called Armistice Day.
At 11 o'clock in the morning, everyone stopped doing whatever they were doing. People were completely silent for 1 minute. This minute was to remember all the soldiers who have died in wars. The body of an unknown soldier was brought to America from the cemetery in France. His body was buried in a tomb at Arlington National Cemetery. It was called the Tomb of the Unknown Soldier. The U.S. was in 3 more wars, World War II, the Korean War, and the Vietnam War. The name of the holiday was changed to Veterans Day. The bodies of 3 more unknown soldiers were brought to the cemetery on Veterans Day. There are special services at the Tomb of the Unknowns. Americans remember and honor all veterans.
Our kindergarten class and Hippo's Hands in Hands class have prepared a special song for you titled My Flag.
job. At this time, fourth grader Lillian will come down to read a poem titled Flanders Field, written by John McCree in 1915 after witnessing the carnage of World War I. This poem is located in your poem program as well if you would like to follow along.
In Flanders Field, the poppies blow between the crosses, row on row, that mark our place and in the sky. The lark still bravely singing flies, scarce heard the guns below. We are the dead short days ago. We left our dolls, sunsets glow. Loved and were loved, and now we lie in Flanders Field. Take up our quarrel with the foe, to you from failing hands we throw. The torch be yours to hold it high, if he break faith with us who die. We shall not sleep if poppies grow in Flanders Field.
Our fourth graders will now perform a dance to the song Never Give Up by Sia.
In our entire country. Our final performance will be a song titled Simple Gifts. During the song, kindergartners would like to deliver letters written by first and second graders to the veterans and their spouses. Veteran and spouses, if you could please stand one more time, they will come to and deliver letters to you.
Thank you.
I'd also like to thank everybody for coming out and celebrating with us on Veterans Day. I'd like to recognize two teachers who did a lot of work to put this together. If I could have Ms. Bell stand up. And Mr. Tovar, our music. So Veterans Day is about honoring those who served or are currently serving. So before we leave today, I wanted to tell you about a community-wide service project that we're having at Howard Gorman Elementary. And it's called Don't Be Silly, Donate to Orange Santa. It's an opportunity for us to serve others in the Hutto community by donating money to keep or to help buy food and toys during the holiday season. If you're able to donate, please feel free to drop money into the donation jar at the exit door of the gym. Back on each side, there's two water containers. If you can donate, that would be wonderful. Our goal is to raise $3,000 to help our community. All right, this concludes our service. How about a big round of applause for our kiddos? Parents and family members, and when you exit, if I could have you exit out the door here, and you can either go off to the windmill side on that door, or you can go around to the main entrance. But your badge is only good for in here, so I can't let you go down to the classrooms. I'm sorry. I hope you have a wonderful day, and thank you all for coming out.